Well, meanwhile, the Louisiana lawmakers there are praising the speech. Senator Bill Cassidy said that he particularly liked the topic of lowering drug costs and also lowering medical prices.
I think the president crushed it. He spoke about our common values. He spoke about wanting to go forward and his search for greatness. And he harkened back to great episodes in our country's history and set a vision as to how we could achieve greatness in the future.